Found guilty of killing a 4-year-old child and then had that conviction overturned, just gave birth to her 6th child. Hannah Overton was found not guilty more than a year ago after she spent 7 years in prison after the death of Andrew Bird. Well, she gave birth to a daughter last night after suffering health complications, including an unplanned C-section and blood transfusions. The family's Facebook page says both Overton and the baby are recovering tonight. Well, Major